I don't know what's gonna happen, but there has to be like this part where like we've said all we could, we've done what we can, and now we have to let them have the reins and show us that they can do this. So we just have to leave.
Got it?
Riley?
I don't know, where's that response, my girls?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, if y'all ever wanna do this again,
you have to show us that y'all can do this.
This is like a test.
Don't call unless there's blood, throw up, or a fire. Bye.
Bye.
Riley, get in the house. Riley, get in the house.
You're already breaking the first rule.
So, what do y'all want to do first?
Let's go jump in the pool!
Caution.
Well, dang, why didn't you skip my chair in like Adam did?
He's a gentleman. He opens the door for me.
Oh, what?
Thank you.
Take lessons.
Yeah, because he wants you to slam his door in his Jeep.
Do I have to wear these, Daniel?
You too cool?
Yeah. Same, hey, my birthday.
It's not going to mess up your hair.
So does all your meat come with just on this little plate?
No, you peel it off the skewer when they come by.
Skewer?
Skewer.
What if we make like a poster or a banner and we can write like happy birthday to Lily and Kiki? Like, so we could do happy birthday, old farts.
Yeah. Happy birthday, old grandmas.
We can do like roasts. Like, you know how we're always talking about how Kiki has a fake butt?
Yeah.
So the girls get to
this
do something,
This is my mom
too?
Every day at the house. Jumping like it's hot.
Jumping like it's hot. But you're going to act like you're Kiki. So you're going to have like a high voice and...
Jumping like it's hot! Jumping like it's hot!
There you go.
I think we're going to do something really special for Lily and Kiki for their birthday.
And then we can like make up a song that's roasting them in the song.
Yeah, we can go. Hey, old grandmas, I have something to say. Y'all are old and your face is turning gray.
Your hair is turning gray. Your face.
Yeah. I can't believe Danielle let all the big kids watch the little kids.
I mean, Lily's 13. We started babysitting at 11.
We sure did.
It's different, y'all 11 versus our kids.
How is it different? Honestly, how is it different?
Not at 11.
Because it's our kids?
We grew up a lot quicker than our kids did.
We grew up quicker, but we weren't exposed to as much.
Because there wasn't that technology side of things.
We had no supervision. We just weren't told things. We had to figure it out on our own.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, still figuring it out. Are you nervous?
I mean, I'd like to say that I'm not thinking about what's going on at the house with all the kids, but I did check in with Blake a couple times.
Where did Riley go?
What?
Where'd she get the chocolate from?
Girl, no. You did not know. You did not even finish your meal. Everybody out in the pantry. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Riley, no.
Riley, I'm not about to drag you off the floor. You got feet. Use them.
No, I don't.
Just don't go. No, you can't get in this mess.
I'm about to tape you to the wall.
Yay! Let's tape Riley to the wall.
No, let's tape Brownson to the wall.
It's hard to believe, like, Lily's going to high school next year.
I met Nick in high school. Hell no, am I agreeing to Lily having a boyfriend in high school.
Wait, you were a sophomore. That means that Lily could meet her husband in 2 years.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, my God.
That's freaking weird. No.
That is wild.
Negative. Oh, my God.
Holy cow.
So we have mussels, crab legs, claws, lobster, and shrimp on there.
Bring on the meats.
For you, ma'am, how do you like your steak cooked?
Medium.
Absolutely like perfect. Enjoy,
oh,
man.
Oh, that looks perfect.
Melts like butter.
So what do we want to say? Happy birthday, old grandma, or happy birthday, old farts?
Actually, start like right here, and then we can do it. Yeah.
I'll do birthday. Hey, get off the paper so we have room to write.
Lily, I have a question.
Yeah?
That says Biff Day.
No.
No, it says happy birthday.
Everybody stop making fun of me. My writing. No, I can't write.
What is this one?
This is our beef ancho or bone-in ribeye.
Goodness gracious, that's delicious.
I feel like we're like wine tasting, but we're meat tasting.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Hey, guys, this was just supposed to be a craft, not a mess.
Messes!
Hey, we're doing something for the skit. Come on.
What are them kids doing? Has your phone rang?
No, I told them
don't. Did they text you?
I told them don't disturb me.
I mean.
No, let me call them. Let me call.
They're going to be fine until you call.
If they're good, we can have dessert. Because we can stay longer if they're fine, right?
Will y'all be able to walk?
No, they're going to go hop, 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 hop.
Okay, so now stand up. Okay. Okay.
No, wait, stay here. Wait, stay here.
I'm going to get. Turn around.
No, I'm going to give you a, no, I'm going to give y'all a jacket.
Right, stand up, stand up.
They're not answering.
They're not answering?
Lily! Lily, do you know where my phone went when I picked up the trash?
Now, do y'all know what you're gonna say? You're gonna say, I'm Kiki with Kim Kardashian's butt.
I'm Kiki with Kim Kardashian's butt.
Okay, I like this skit. Now we need it, now we're gonna practice.
Once she didn't answer, two, she didn't answer. And so then I'm like, okay, what the heck?
Hey. Kids aren't answering. Hey. Let's go home.
Hey, Gutsy Poo.
Where are the kids? Let me guess, they're sleeping.
Well, it's not, yeah, right. It's not a complete disaster.
Anytime you get home and it's like dead silent, it's usually a bad sign.
Kids, we're back.
Wait.
Get in there, get in there.
Oh, get it.
Come upstairs.
Come upstairs.
Come upstairs.
Hi, we're home.
What are y'all doing?
We're coming. Get prepared.
Have a seat on the couch.
Oh, look at the mess. What? Happy birthday, old farts. Boys, which one of y'all was in charge of that?
All of us. Huh? We have a show for y'all. The Quints are gonna be acting out the two of you.
Oh, really?
Okay, this is Lily and Kiki.
And 40 and fabulous.
40?
I'm Kiki. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
That's pretty accurate.
That's pretty accurate.
I didn't realize this whole skit was going to be a roast.
I love my new hair. Use new products.
Oh, God.
Oh, Kiki. Oh, what is going on?
Let go!
What is going on?
That's a good looking butt.
That's hilarious.
What are you doing?
It's hard to walk with that big old booty, huh?
We had squishies in our butts. It was funny. Fun.
That's it. Wait.
Good job.
Good job, ladies.
And we didn't burn the house down.
The responsible things didn't happen, like picking up your plate after dinner and getting your bath and getting to bed. But you know what? They were safe. They had fun all together.
Wait, everyone, come over here. Up here. Everybody hold hands.
I think I did really good babysitting, just it was so chaotic.
Not bad.
No, I did not.
Thank you.
Guys.
The brother and sister-in-laws, it's a very special thing that we have together. And to be able to, you know, just pick a night and be able to just trust the kids that they're not gonna kill each other, burn the houses down. It's a cool new chapter.
All right, girls.
Fast in bed, let's go.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Hey, good work, girl.
I'm 40 and fabulous.